Now, we ask you to identify with another kind of story of life and death. This is the story of two brothers on the mean streets of East Oakland, a California community that has been all but abandoned by opportunity. NBC News has been following these brothers and their neighborhood for 4 years.
I'm Marilyn Delta.
Niggas used to die in these streets.